Hey Stingers, so today I'm quite excited as I've got two parcels. So which one do we want to start off with? I'm thinking, let's go with this one. Alrighty. Now I'm pretty sure these are the giant black millipedes. So milli means 1,000 legs, although these guys don't have 1,000 legs, only a couple hundred or so. But peed is just basically foot. But alright, let's get this open. Oh no! These cheeky buggers are gone and got loose. Alright, well, better get some gloves on because these guys can stain your hand. Yeah, cut myself again. I know I'm clumsy. Oh god. There's one. So these guys will leave an orange stain, basically that they leave behind as a defense mechanism. I'll just grab their enclosure. Let's start with you, eh? Alright. Oh my god, these guys are just gorgeous. Wow, look how big they are. Now, unfortunately, my phone that I use for close-ups is busted, and my old phone, well, it doesn't really have a good camera, so getting up close is going to be a bit hard. But you can see these little, basically little antennas up front. They use that for smelling out their food in their areas. And yes, I do baby talk with my creatures and animals. Can't help myself, it just happens. No, look at that. Aren't you adorable? Alright, let's get this one out. Come on now. Let go. Let go. How did you guys get loose? It's zip tied. Ah, there's a hole in the bottom. Right there. Doesn't matter. This, this one. Oh, there we go. Alrighty. Come on, you can.
There you go.
No, you decided you want to be in my ring? Yeah, come on. Now this is... come on. No! There we go. Alrighty, let's get the rest out. Okay, let's get another container to tip this into because I actually want to see them all up close. Probably would have been easier if I just cut the bag in half, but too late now. Now, I'm assuming there's probably going to be some still in there. Yep. Come on, little one. Well, not that little. You're pretty big. Come on. Bigger. Come on. Let go. You can go in. Turn this inside out. Make it easier. Come on, little one. I think there's a couple more still in here. There's one. These guys are quite easy to feed because they'll just feed off vegetation. Carrots, cucumber as well, rotting leaves. Sorry, decaying leaves. Now all up, I'll have 20 of these guys available. That should be all of them in bag. I think there should be another 15 or so now in the tub. All right, let's find the rest of them. There we go. They're gonna take a while. Alright, should only have a couple more. Where are you going, little one? Let's just put you guys out of the way while I put this back down. You can go on. And one more. Now I've just chucked in some leaf litter for them. I'll give them a spray later and chuck some cucumber and some mushrooms or, you know, carrots as well. They'll just nibble away at that. But alright, now let's move on to the other parcel, which it's going to have some nice big teas in it. And, well, I won't tell you now what they are because I'm going to wait and tell you as they come out.